down.
Looking for you. Useful.
I need some help here!
My name's Sarah. I was cutting hair when they first came. Fought my way out of the salon. Scissors, if you can believe it. I was with a group, but they... I'm on my own now. Give me some food, and I'll come with you. You couldn't spare any food, could you?
Thank you.
worse for sure.
I can't believe this is happening. Thanks. Running from those things really took it out of me. You really pulled my ass out of the fire just now.
Thank you. She ain't gonna make it. We gotta pull off, find a new ride.
Don't much like the idea of stopping at night. It's too hard to see.
Yeah, we ain't got a whole lot of choice.
Can't be too careful until we know more about her.
Yeah, that's true.
Another cop.
I'll handle this.
Found a couple. Not as far as I can tell. Maybe one more coming. Hold on, somebody just pulled in. Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll wrap it up here, swing by Memorial, get back as soon as I can.
You picked a rough place to stop. Campground's a slaughterhouse.
Yeah, I hear you. But my truck's done for.
Yeah, I see that. Albert Lee, Pemberton Sheriff's Department.
Daryl Dixon. You think you can give us a lift?
Gotta get them over to Memorial, if it's still open.
So then can you set me up with one of these?
Sorry, man. No keys. Tell you what, there was a ranger, Hartwell. He was driving back to his station. Looked like he had plenty of room. Here, take this. Wish I could do more for you. You find Hartwell?
Bad. Still here, huh?
Packing it up. That last guy never showed.
Found this out there. Reckon it's yours?
Hey, thought I'd lost that. A little something for your trouble. Least I can do. This was my brother's hat before all this. Means a lot to me.
Perfect.
And there's a Ranger's car. Nope, no keys. Shit. Hello? I don't see no ranger here, lady.
I was just talking to him. Who is this?
I'm Daryl, the guy you just scared the crap out of. Where are you?
I'm at a motel in Pemberton. There was a deputy here, but he's dead. I'm using his radio thing. They're right outside the door. Can you hear them?
Keep it together, Elizabeth. Stay quiet. They can probably hear you.
No, no! Ranger, come help me! Come help me, please!
Lady, Elizabeth, there ain't no ranger.
What I can get.
Yeah, I earned these. Jess, don't worry about wiring it. I got the keys.
Citizens are strongly advised to avoid all contact with anyone who has or may have been affected. Do not try to communicate or reason with anyone displaying strange behaviors, such as individuals displaying elevated hostility and aggression. If attacked by affected individuals, immediately clean and disinfect any resulting bite or scratch wounds. Military units have initiated vaccination, rescue, and evacuation operations across the Southeast region. Details will be broadcast on this station as they develop. This is a recorded message, and will play again in 3 minutes.
As soon as we score new wheels, we're out.
Yeah, I'm on it. I'll whistle if I turn anything up.
Hi. You okay?
I'm fine. A little tired, maybe. Been a long day.
Jess, where'd you go?
Squad 210 Able, assist squad 440 at 2100 Christopher Avenue.
Hey, you need immediate attention? Looking for my Uncle Jess on a working ride. Give me a description, I'll have my men keep an eye out. Don't blow smoke up my ass. You ain't gonna look for him.
Son, I'm trying to keep what's left of an entire county alive. I can't leave here.
How about a car, then? Truck would be better.
Tell you what. Send a couple of my deputies over to the motel next door to check out some screaming. They aren't back yet. You find them, I'll have them look for your friend and set you up with a ride. Deal?
You've been at this for a couple days.
Sharp eye. You have a radio, good. Get on it. I'll talk you through Pemberton as you look for your uncle.
Yeah? All right.
I have to get that. Good luck, son.
Yeah, you too. But I ain't your son.
You been to the motel? Watch yourself. Everywhere. I lost a man right here in the station. Can't be too careful.
needed that.
Only other place your uncle could have gone is a motel across the way. A couple of my deputies supposed to be there, but I haven't heard from them. You check on them, you can have one of the RMPs.
He's looking for you.
Find anything?
Didn't make it.
Well, two good men. All of mine were good men. Here's the keys. Full tank of gas. And she's good off-road.
Looks like you could use some help.
Of that, I am certain. Go on now. I got a system. Palmetto Estates are still evacuating civilians to safety. Sent my daughter there. Get there right quick.
Squad 910 to base.
Squad 910. Lee, is that you?
Yes, sir. I'm at the campground. I have a few survivors. Back up. Send back up.
Ah.
Uncle Jess, where the hell you been, you old coot? Jess? Oh.